New at 5, another local highway is going dark to save the state money. Today, the DOT announced that it will begin turning off street lights on Route 37 in Cranston and Warwick during the overnight hours. The move is expected to save the state about $600,000 in energy costs each year. DOT recently began turning off lights on several other highways across Rhode Island.